You know, when I think about space exploration, I picture rockets, astronauts, maybe a robot or two rolling across Mars. But what if I told you that the next big leap for humanity's journey to the stars might not be a giant rocket, but a bit of blockchain code? Let's break it down. Space missions aren't just about strapping people to rockets and hoping for the best. It's an insane juggling act. Governments, private companies, researchers, sometimes even AI, all trying to work together while separated by millions of miles. So, how do you get everyone on the same page when the page is light years away? That's where blockchain comes in. First, imagine a future where it's not just NASA or SpaceX sending stuff into orbit. We're talking international teams, private firms, research labs, maybe even a few AI explorers tossed in for good measure. A shared blockchain ledger could keep the books for everyone, tracking resources, data, and responsibilities without a single person or agency in charge. It's collaboration, without borders or bottlenecks. Then there's the problem of deep space data. Out there, communication delays aren't seconds, they're minutes, sometimes hours. Waiting for mission control to say okay just isn't practical. With blockchain, astronauts, robots, and stations can trust that the data they see is genuine and secure. No need to phone home for permission. And funding? Space is expensive. But what if you could buy a fraction of a satellite or invest in a solar farm on Mars, just like buying crypto today? Tokenizing space assets could turn exploration into a tradable, decentralized economy. DeFi, but for the stars. Let's talk logistics. Every bolt and oxygen tank is vital in space. Blockchain-powered supply chains mean you know exactly where everything is, who's responsible, and what's been delivered. Errors and disputes? Slashed. Ownership is another wild frontier. Who really owns a mining station on the moon or a power grid floating above Earth? Blockchain's immutable records could timestamp every claim, providing clarity and maybe preventing the next great space rush from turning into chaos. And finally, imagine Martian colonies powered by decentralized energy grids. Smart contracts could automatically balance power, allocate resources, even let colonies trade surplus energy. All on-chain, all automated. Look, blockchain won't get us to Mars, but it might just keep the whole show running smoothly once we're there. So, when humanity finally goes interplanetary, don't be surprised if blockchain is the invisible backbone, quietly making life possible among the stars. Crypto in space? It's not just hype. It could be the foundation of our future in the cosmos. Join us and reach your next crypto level.